Basement Jack's a track entitled Jumpin' Shy, yeah. Get me.
Yep.
You alright?
Yeah, I'm good.
Yeah, okay, you're not saying much today. Why?
Yeah.
Is it because you got told off yesterday?
What do you mean I got told off?
Oh, boy. We're not even going to get into that one, are we?
No.
Anyway, just a little reminder. We have an track to play today. And I know certain people all up and down the country who are listening to us online are waiting for this track to be played. But the thing is, when should we play it? Any ideas at all when we should play this track?
It's now or never.
Do you reckon?
Yeah.
I reckon it's too early.
Okay.
I think personally, we should take the view of the person whose tune it is. So what we're going to do, we're going to somehow get his phone number and give him a call.
Sounds all right.
Yeah, it sounds good to me. So Mr. Robbie Glover, if you are listening, it's your tune we're talking about. We played it to death last night. It is absolutely awesome. Right, so we're going to be featuring him today in our show.
Yeah, that sounds good.
I did tell you, didn't I?
No, you didn't.
Oh, well, get over it. I'm sure everybody else has.
Yo, the jingle's back and I'ma bring it again. It's Future. And I listen to Feile FM. Holla.
Louis Boyd Manswerd now has a new story.
Right, we was going to give Robbie Glover a call, but... got a number?
Nope.
Where is the number?
I don't know, you tell me.
He'll say no good.
You're the one making promises you can't keep.
Yeah, but I gave you the number.
No, you didn't.
Yes, I did.
No, you didn't.
Yes, I did.
We'll go on later.
Well, that was galvanized by the Chemical Brothers, and you know what? We are going to make that call very soon. We're going to try and catch this person off the hop. Now, but he's probably listening, so that's not going to do us much favouritism, is it? Anyway, the time now is 9 minutes after the hour of that magic 4 o'clock. You're listening to the one and only Feile FM on 103.2. Right, don't forget the phone lines will be opening shortly, so make sure you stay tuned for that. Also, we have that sale, the giveaway. All tunes must go. That was a great sound of Christina Aguilera, the track entitled Candyman. What are you doing with the phone now?
Texting.
Huh? No. You're texting off my phone?
Yeah.
How rude are you? But I do believe we have a caller here. Hello, Robbie.
Hey, how you doing?
I'm doing fine. How are you?
I'm good.
Okay,
I'm doing quite well today, actually. I've had a few messages from some ladies saying they quite like your voice.
Really?
Yeah, so I think
you're
in there.
Oh, my. What do they look like?
Oh, nice.
Don't forget, if you have fat, you don't go back. You understand? So let's not go there. Okay, so the nice girls are they?
Definitely.
Have they seen my picture?
I don't know, but your voice seems to be doing enough.
Yeah, be forwarding.
I think you've pulled.
Oh, nice one. So, why don't you tell the people why I have you on the phone today?
Because I believe that you're going to be playing my track soon, aren't you?
Yes, I am. It's right up, ready to go. So do you want to give some insight into your track at all?
Yeah. It features Details, who was part of the group M&A. Most people probably remember M&A from I've Got a Little Something For You.
Yeah, I remember that.
The Bad Boys film, yeah. So, you know, it's a very proud track for me personally.
So what did you actually do on the track?
Well, I wrote my part. Mm-hmm. He wrote his part. You know, I sing the track as well.
Okay, fair. All right, go on then. You know I'm going to ask you. Do a little bit of a cappella for me. Go on.
Oh, you can't be doing stuff.
Yes,
like
why not? Come on, let's hear it.
I don't know. What's your favourite part of the record?
All of it. It's
the
we chorus. Just listen. Put it this way. I could get evicted for it last night. Do you know what I mean? Yeah, we had it blaring out.
To be evicted, isn't it?
At 3 o'clock in the morning. Do you know what I mean? So go on, do your thing.
So which is your favourite part of the record? The chorus.
Yeah, go for the chorus.
Okay then. Don't wanna miss the nasty funk. How's that?
Is that it? Is that all you're gonna give us?
Well, come on. If I give too much away, it's gonna spoil you playing the track, isn't it?
Okay then. Well, I'm gonna play the track now, and you stay on the line, and we'll get back to you shortly. All right?
All right. Cool.
Another 30 minutes of feel good music. Starting now.
Right, we seem to be having a slight problem here, but hang on a minute. Right, Tack, so what are we going to do tonight then? Any ideas?
I have no idea, you tell me.
Well, you tell me.
Well, I'm the guest, remember?
Okay, hang on a minute. Let's see if our caller's still on the line. Are you still there?
Yeah, I'm
Right, I'm really sorry about this. The computer just went nuts.
He doesn't like him.
No, the computer don't like me today. Oh, man.
Did that just not work at all?
No, that, I want to play that one, please. No, the second, number two. No, the first, that one, sorry, yeah, that one. It is that one. This is not my thing. I'm so sorry about this, Robbie.
It's cool. Don't
right, I'll make it up to you, I swear to God. All right, we're going to give it a go now. Are you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Yeah, okay then, here we go.
Another 30 minutes of feel-good music. Oh, I love this. Starting now. Oh my God, oh, oh my God. Oh my God, oh, oh my God. Oh my God.
You're loving this one, Robbie G on the remix with JT, son. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, gather round, cause we got a little something for you like D-Town. Yeah, it's about the nasty funk, the rhythm I'm giving them, getting them ready to sweat. I reckon they're sitting better yet. These three boys are getting certain parts of ladies' minds, which is the sound of a voice, ha. Yeah, this is UK, real bashy, real big, so sick. Check the MySpace, it's Mr. _ Chase. A little plug, but I think I'll get away with it. Ladies, if you got the nasty stuff, step to RG, cause he's bringing the funk, and just one thing more. If you're standing around, get your ass to the dance floor.
Ooh. Don't wanna miss that nasty funk.
Now get your hands up, get your hands up.
Right, okay. Yeah. Right. So that's pretty cool. I must admit, that was a nice track. So I'm just hoping that nothing goes wrong now. Right, we've got a baby in the studio now. Hello. The baby's not going to say much. She's not going to say much. Oh, look, there we go. All right, hang on, I'm going to push the mic up. Yeah, it's on. So, you know, we're not going to hear a word from the baby today.
Hello.
It's just looking at the mic. She's just looking at the microphone, like to say, yeah.
Ah, I don't
want to
talk.
Oh dear. Well, anyway, it's always madness on the Drive Time show, as you could probably hear now, Rob.
It sounds good. Sounds rather good.
So, like, what's going to be happening for you in the future?
Well, we've got quite a lot ahead planned in regards to the... Because that was the remix you just played, wasn't it?
Yes, but I think so. Yeah, my apologies.
The radio edit and stuff, we've got a lot ahead for people that people want to keep their eyes on in regards to what's coming up with that. I mean, it's a new year now, so we're really going to push the track a lot. Plus, there is actually like a lot of support and things behind the record too. So yeah, there's loads ahead. So it's good.
I'm really looking forward to hearing great things from you this year.
Yeah.
And you know what?
Yep.
Stay on the line, because I'm going to have a little chat to you offline, and we'll see what we can sort out for Belfast. Yeah. Yay!
I think you should give out now on the air, and then people can go see and check out, can't they?
No, because I can't.
You said to put a face to the voice.
Yeah.
So now you can.
I'll tell you what, you cut and paste it to everyone, and we'll go from there, all right? Ah, but check it, though. Did you hear what Robbie said about my voice?
He didn't like it.
What?
Said he didn't like it.
Oh, you want to... Oh, listen, you want to stop already. Apparently, I've got some admirers.
Yeah?
Yeah! Hola! Right, anyway, how you doing? You're back. You're still on the texting thing, aren't you?
Yeah.
Right,
the song suggests it's time to go.
Behave yourself. Right, now, today on the show, if you missed it, we had Robbie Glover live from Leeds. We're going to play his track again very soon, right? The version that I decided to bring to the studio, because I think this version's fat. But next week on Monday's show, do you remember M&A? I've got a little something for you.
Yeah.
I'm going to try and get him.
Oh.
Yeah, because he's just sent me a message saying, hi, thanks for playing the track. So we're going to get him on the show next week. Yep. Don't you think that'd be cool?
Yeah, sounds good.
Oh, you're not going to be here, though, are you? You're going to have to listen online.
Yeah, I have to try. Work.
Yeah, Monday afternoon between 3 and 6. Yeah, M&A. Okay. Live on the phone with yours truly, Dave Allen.
That's good.
And you see how I got Robbie to sing as well, sing a bit of his track?
Yeah.
I'm going to get Mr. Eminem himself, the legend, to sing live on radio. And you're only going to hear it first on Belfast Radio.
Yeah, just as long as you don't get an impersonator, I'll be happy with that.
No, I don't do impersonations. Please, come on. I've heard your Jamaican one, though. It's pretty sad. Anyway, that was Flawless by, and he said Michael Jackson then, George Michael. What is wrong with me today? Leaving mics up, computers going all haywire. It's your fault.
No, I don't blame it on
you. No.
I'll tell you exactly what's wrong with you, but later on.
That's not nice, is it?
Well, I can try an edited version.
Well, okay, try the edited version then.
You're out of your mind.
Okay. I think that one's definitely got a game for the playlist this weekend. That was Nasty Funk by Robbie Glover. That was nice. Very nice. And now it's time for this.
Another 30 minutes of feel-good music. Oh, I love this. Starting now.
Right, that's it. Well, you know me. Like to leave early, like to leave on time to get home. So, from me, goodbye. And have a good weekend. And, you know, you're going to see me out and about in the town this weekend, partying my little socks off. And no, I'm not going to be wearing pop socks, all right?